In this video, you'll learn how to create a SCCM collection for co-managed devices. Using a WQL query, you can create a dynamic device collection for all your co-managed devices in Config MGR. If you have already turned on co-management for SCCM clients, you can group all the co-managed devices into a dynamic collection using a WQL query. When you create a device collection for co-managed devices, the new devices are automatically added to the collection when the Configuration Manager discovers them. Let's go through the steps to create a new device collection for co-managed devices in SCCM. First, launch the Configuration Manager console. Right-click the Device Collections node and select Create Device Collection. Enter the collection name as All Co-Managed Devices. You may include a brief description of the collection that explains its purpose. Click Browse, select the limiting collection, and click Next. On the Membership Rules window, click Add Rule. From the drop-down, select Query Rule. In the Query Rule Properties box, enter a valid query name. Now click on Edit Query Statement. Select the Criteria tab. At the bottom, click Show Query Language. Here you must enter the WQL query for co-managed devices. You can find the link to the query in the video description. When done, click OK twice. On the Membership Rules screen, you'll see the query rule that you created above. Click Next. On the Summary window, click Next, and on the Completion window, click Close. The co-managed device collection that we just created appears in the list of device collections. When you create a device collection or user collection in Config MGR, it takes a few minutes while the collection is updated. The collection will have an hourglass icon on it to show that updates are happening during this time. To speed up the collection update, right-click the co-managed device collection and select Update Membership. Once the collection has been updated, you'll find all the co-managed devices added to it. That completes the tutorial for creating a device collection for co-managed devices in the Configuration Manager. Thanks for watching this video. If this video helped you, please like it. For more such videos, subscribe to the channel.